On November the 14th last year, I arrived at the ICU of Prince of Wales Hospital and was told by the doctors I had days to live. I sent my advice to family and friends and prepared to die. Obviously, I didn't die, much to the doctor's surprise. When I think about it, there were three reasons I fought to live. Number one, my family and friends. They need me around to sort out their dramas. Number two, I have some unfinished business with this foundation. I want to be there when we announce a treatment and eventually a cure for FSHD. And the third reason, season 6 of Game of Thrones. I have to know what happens.